You might have had this experience before. You're driving through a new town, you start flipping through the radio stations trying to find one that you like.
You can only find Seattle's hottest music here on C89.5.
Most radio stations' playlists are computer generated. Here, the DJs are kids who actually listen to the music.
C89.5, you are caller 21.
C89.5 is the largest public radio station in the country run by students. That's high school students. With more than 100,000 local listeners and even more on the web, the students here do it all. Programming, directing, fundraising, and hosting.
I would get here at 7:30 in the morning and sometimes I wouldn't leave until like 8 o'clock at night, like plus school.
C89.5.
They keep things fresh.
Got an instant request for Liquid Nation.
A lot of the biggest songs that we've had at this station have been because the kids found the music.
Students here were the first in the country to play Lady Gaga's Poker Face. Now holding the record for most weeks at number one. Record companies know this is the place for new artists. But students say not even all their classmates know of the station.
We run like a actual commercial radio station, and better than some of the actual commercial radio stations out there.
And no, it's not all work. Of course, it's a place to dance, too.